and the pain attached to them. Sometimes I wonder why this is happening. It's like nothing I can do would distract me when I think of how I shot myself in the back again. Cause from the infinite words I can say, I put all the pain you gave to me on display, but didn't realize, instead of setting it free, I took what I hated and made it a part of me. Again, I remember when it started happening. I'd see you in every thought I had, and then the thoughts slowly found words attached to them. And I knew as they escaped away, I was committing myself to them. And every day I regret saying those things, cause now I see that I took what I hated and made it a part of me.
Yeah. misunderstand exactly what I'm building. Things that I can leave for my children.
Children.
Now all my wake up, I smile to see how far I've come.
Yeah.
Fighting for sales on a strip to a gate to hustle from.
Yeah.
From nights in jail on a bench, using my muscle, son.
Yeah.
To counting money like Dre and Jimmy and Russell Wines.
Yeah.
But now I live when I dream. You see, we finally did it.
Oh.
Let's make a toast to the hustle, regardless how you get it. Sing it.
Together we made it.
You see, we did it.
We made it even though we had our backs up against the wall.
Come on.
Forever we waited. And they told us we were never gonna get it. But we took it on the road. On the road.
Cause I can't justify the way everyone is looking at me.
Nothing.